What's happening, Brew Crew? It's your boy, Mikey B. I am out here with
BMO from Nashville hot chicken legend Hattie B.
There we go. BMO's out here. So we're celebrating 10 years of Hattie B's chicken. And they did a collaboration, Brew, with Nashville's own Bearded Irish. Could you tell me a little bit about the collab?
Yeah, so we wanted to make a beer that was great for a hot day like this. Lower alcohol, seshy, slammable, and would work great with our hot chicken and waffles. That's what you have right here. We take that great hazy ale that you know so well from Bearded Iris, add a little OJ, a little brown sugar, a little malt, so you got enough residual to go with this hot chicken.
Okay.
Oh, I think they nailed it.
Hattie B's celebrate their 10-year anniversary with this collab, Brew. Absolutely phenomenal. The day was great. Awesome weather. Great hot chicken. Great fruited ale to go with that hot chicken. I cannot say enough. Great job on the collaboration. Bearded Iris and Hattie B's. Happy 10 years. Here's the 10 more years. And here's to year 7 coming up for Bearded Iris. It's your boy, Mikey B. I'll see y'all on the next adventure. Cheers.